good morning, everyone. This is Jesse again. Today I'm going to show you the clothes I wear in different weather conditions.
Fire it all.
Shorts and slippers cool me during warm sunny days. These sunglasses and baseball cap protect my eyes, head, and face from direct sunlight.
Fireball.
These polo shirt, pants, and fisherman's hat warm me from the cool windy days.
Fireball.
During cloudy weather, it starts to get a little cold. So that's why I wear these long sleeve shirts, pants, and fisherman's hat.
Fireball.
On rainy days, it gets really cold, so I top my sweatshirt with my jacket, and when I go out, I make sure that my umbrella, raincoat, and rubber boots are with me.
Fireball.
Thanks God I haven't experienced stormy weather, but I heard the temperature gets really chilly on these days. Therefore, I will add my fleece sweater to my rain day outfit when it gets stormy.
Fireball.
We don't have snowy weather in the Philippines, but my mama and papa experienced winter and snow. That's why they helped me put on these layers of snowy weather outfit. I will add my warmer pants and sleeveless puffer jacket to my stormy weather outfit. These winter mittens, bonnet, and scarf will keep me warm from the freezing cold temperature. That's all. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hope you learn and like from this. See you on our next video.
Fireball.